Good evening, everybody. I put in a little bit more of my sketch in. So you can see a little bit of more of what I want to do. It's an old wooden windmill in the forest. And I'm putting it in with a graphite pencil. And what I do, that I don't wipe out my graphite, because when you get your hands over your graphite, you wipe it out, and I don't want that. So, and I give you a tip, what you can do. That it won't disappear when you put your, if you can see here, when you put your hands over it, your lines will disappear. And I don't want that. So this is a brick wall. What I'm drawing, in this brick wall, there'll be a little bit in the stream of the water. And this is some brick wall at the bottom of the wooden wooden windmill. And I put out some some paint because I want to begin with with my sky later in this paint. And this is also an wooden wall. And this comes a little bit under on this side. And in here, I want to draw a little bit of a like a fence. In here, this will be. I have to pick my my reference to look how it comes. Like that. And the house is a little bit of hello, Celeste. Hello, shalom, Noah. Like this. And in here, there's a little wooden beam that supports the fence of the windmill, so the people can safely walk across it. Yes, I only drawing it in. This the corner, because you're walking like that, and behind that wooden paneling of the fence, And you see, when I get over it with my hands, it will fade out a little bit. And I don't want that. So in a minute, I will show you what I will do. And so I don't get rid of my my drawings, and because this is a graphite, and where did I put my bottle? I have to look. I think I put it back. I want to fetch it. I think I put it somewhere here, but I catch the other one. I had two, so I don't mind. What I do, if I don't want to fake it out, my graphite, I put a little bit of a hairspray over it. Like you see, it darken up, and when it's dry, you don't fade it out. So now I can draw further, and these becomes the beams to support this bridge over it, and here one, two, and these will support it each other. With a cross wooden thing, that when the people are walking on it, they don't fall down. And this is the background, and I have to wait until this is a little bit dry. In here, there will be like a kind of gravel that they put in. And in here, in the background, there is a little stairway, because when the water mill isn't working, that they can repair it, I think. And in here, there will be little windows. This is a door. So there, on the top, there is a little window, and that is the door where they can get into the windmill. and here there will be a door also. So I will let the hairspray dry. So you can see a little bit of my drawing. Hello, Diana. Good evening. Hello, Celeste. Hello, Anthony. Good evening. For me, it's evening. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna tell you what kind of colors that I put out for my sky, because this windmill is a wooden windmill with wooden planks. I have to look at the picture. The planks are on the front side, they are horizontal, and on the side, the left side, they are from top to bottom, and you get scales on the roof, and behind it you get all kinds of different trees in different colors. My sky will be I put out some grayish blue, and I put out, because the sky is not white with a grayish blue, so I put out some Naples yellow and also a little bit of white, titanium white, and a titanium buff deep I put out to make my sky. I will put you a little bit up. No, stay there. I think my... One moment. A little bit down. So now he's steady. My fan was a little bit loose, so he pulls down. And a little bit earlier, I say I put it with I put my drawing on with a graphite pencil, and you can see the graphite will on your hands, and when you put your graphite in and you don't secure it, Anthony uses it his Sharpie, but I use his graphite. And what I do to secure my sketch, I put over some hairspray, so the graphite will be staying on my canvas. So your hairspray is not only for your hair to be beautiful, but also you can use it on your drawing, so you don't, if you paint, you don't fake out your drawing. Get it out, that out. So my sky is with the grayish blue and the titanium buff, and the yellow Naples yellow, and a little bit of the white. So my sky will be a little bit of popping up, and in this side there will be all trees. On this side there will be a large tree, and there are coming some branches with leaves in front of the sky. So what I will do, I first put in the most of the sky, and I don't mind if I put it over here, because between the trees I paint, there will be popping out some blue of my my background. And in a little cup, I do in this little bucket. It's a lid of a can. I put some retarder. I put in my finger. Now there is titanium buff on my thumb. I put some grayish blue, some what kind of blue is that? A normal blue, a white, the Naples yellow titanium buff. So, and I will mix my white with my titanium with some retarder, so I can mix it very well. And what I use a flat brush, number 10, so I can do the whole background. Oh, you use the hairspray on. I have to turn this a little bit, because he is a little bit sideways. I used hairspray on computer prints. I want to use for mixed media, or prints will be smeared. Yes, that is true. Because when you are putting your hands over it, you will all be gray and your print is gone. So that is why I put indeed my hairspray over it. And you see the things that I didn't do. When I put my retarder on it, you see it fakes out. And you see the layer of the retarder. And I'm so happy that my internet is working again. The city was busy with the streets, and they dig out the internet lines, so they were all. The whole region was without internet, without telephone, not your mobile telephone, but your secured line. Everything was laying out for 3 days. So tomorrow I'll put in a claim that they have to pay me back for the 3 days that I don't have any internet. I couldn't see my emails. I couldn't do anything. And you know, I was with you a bit. What is the reason you, why it's hidden? What is the reason you don't mix your retarder into the paint? The first thing I want to do, I don't know how many these are canvases I bought in the store, and I don't know how many times they coated the canvases. So always I put first I put a layer of retarder, so it will soak in the grains of the canvas. Then I put my titanium white over it, so the grains of the canvas are filled. Otherwise, when I use my retarder with my paint, normally I do that, but I don't. I didn't put an extra coat of gesso over my my canvas. And otherwise, it will be quickly drying into my canvas, and that is something I don't want. So, on my retarder, I put my titanium white now, so it's easier to blend it. And my paint aren't soaking into my my canvas, because when it's the canvases are prepared in the factory, and on your canvas it said it's repaired to paint on it, but you don't know how many coatings there are on your canvases. That's why I do that. So now there is a whole coat of retarder with titanium white. So now I'm gonna use my my titanium buff deep, and I used acrylics from Amsterdam, and it is a heavy painting, but it's a very good painting. It's a standard painting from the Netherlands, so that's why it's called Amsterdam, and it's all acrylic. And I always use this big cans, and I don't know, it's 500 mils in one can, so you can paint a lot of it. I have to put up my my stool a little bit. I have a special because of my injuries, I have a special chair. It's electric, so I can put him up and down. So it's not all white, but it has a little bit of a color. It's like an off-white color. Hi, Chrissy. Oh, you are not home yet. Okay. Yes, it will be a good stream, but I will be here for about, I think, 2 hours, because tomorrow his end is here. So I can do my live streams tomorrow, but I will surely do the live stream further, because I'm always long. I have long paintings on my streams, so I can do it in one evening. So on Monday, I will do the rest of my streaming, and maybe in the meantime, when you are home, I'm still here. I don't know. So you see where I put in the stems of my trees. They are gone now. Clean out of my brush. An electric wheelchair. Yes, this is just the same, only this is they are called it here in the Netherlands, they are called it a working chair when you are in your kitchen and you are working on your stove, and you can put it up and you can put it down. It's really nice. And because of my disability, I can use that. So I'm very happy with it. Normally I have to use it downstairs, but I said to Will, no, I want it upstairs when I'm painting. And this is that grayish blue for my sky. Because that the background now is smooth from the retarder and the coat of the titanium white and the titanium buff. It's very smooth to do this, and I don't have to go all the way down. But between my trees, you see also a bit of my sky. Oh, you wish you. Oh, this one. This is so beautiful. I can put him up so high. Now I'm above my webcam, so I can put them in different heights, and I'm really happy with it. And in here, when you are disabled, you can give the authorities that you needed it, because you can stand for a long time, and they will send a doctor to your house to look if it is necessary, if you get one. And I have him now for 24 years. In the meantime, I have three different ones, because after 8 or 9 years, they don't do it very well. And they give you a new one. And the old one, normally you have to give your old one back. So My hubby has one at the attic when he is doing his things there. So he has one there. They don't want them back. So now I want to put a bit of my titanium white. Yes, I thought so. I'm glad I have some baby wipes over here. I don't have children, but I use baby wipes. When I get them, everybody has to laugh. At that age, you don't use baby wipes. I said, yes, I use it, only for my art. Because they always laugh at me. But normally you use them when you have little children. Now I put in some lighter areas with my fan brush. And my hubby brings, just a minute ago, he brings a sangria for me, my sweetheart. And he was really happy for me that the internet is restored. He said, ah, now you have your contacts with your friends. I said, yes, I'm glad. Otherwise, I don't have any contacts. Only when with my scooter when I'm going to the shop to get my vegetables and my meat and my grocery. Those legally physical friends, I have only two or three. So I'm happy that you are all here. I have to put that away. And what I use now, that is what Anthony used. Just a makeup brush and slightly dab it on. And in the meantime, when I'm dabbing it, I clean my brush on a little cloth. I have a whole bucket of old sheets, everything. And when they are filthy, then I can throw them away. And you still see the titanium buff, but also the white and the Naples yellow. And later on, when the trees is coming, the color of the clouds will be popping on. What I can do, I try put in a little bit closer, because I had a new light on it, and that light is very, very bright, I see, on my canvas, because it's shimmering, so oh, you have to do shopping, Anthony. Okay, darling. And we'll love your mountains this afternoon. We were both watching you, and we enjoyed it. Take care, Tony. I hope the light is still good, because this is a very... Maybe I can put it another way, maybe like this, so it's not so heavy. I think this is better, because I broke last week, I broke my old lamp. So we went to IKEA and buy another spot, because I have to repair my other spot, my other lamp. And in the other lamp there is also a magnifying glass. Because that lamp is normally used when you are knitting. So there is light in it and a magnifying glass. I can't. Maybe. Oh. I don't have to push it too hard. Otherwise, I break this one too. And that is something I don't want. Maybe that's better like that. Look, when you are painting, everything is under the paint. So now I put this cloud in it, and I will a little bit more of my white in it. And this afternoon I was with Will. I don't know if you have that there too. They call it, it's a dollar store. They have professional brushes, professional pieces of brushes. These are round ones, and these are filberts, and they are very fine. It's from 1 to size 12, and these are also 1 to size 12. And I get them, and they are very nice, very soft brushes. So I'm gonna try that one now. So I want to put in some of a little bit of highlights in my clouds. The playlist for Baby Time, Saturday, February. Do you know about us? Yes, I know about us. Diana, are you on Facebook or Instagram? I have a Facebook page. I have Instagram, but not, I didn't use that for a long time, so. But I have a Facebook page, Diana. It's a nice brush. He's nice and soft. I have you on my Facebook, Diane. Have a great night, Celeste. Yes, I know you are Diana Art on Facebook. I have you on my Facebook, love. Of course. At the same time that I have you on YouTube, I put you also on my Facebook page. I want a little bit more of that. Blue, that's a grayish blue in my in my sky. Because you wanted to pop out a little bit. No, you throw a little bit of my wine over my cabinet. He didn't look out. We're putting it in. So there's a little bit of that cloudiness, and I can use my makeup brush later to fade it out a little bit. Because this filbert, you can see the strokes a little bit of the brush. Did you see my my art video that I put on Diane yesterday evening? It's a 3 minutes of three and a half minutes video with some music, and therein I put all my art that I made from the beginning of my art journey until what I reached. Where I am now. So all my pictures of my art that I made, I put in a video. From the begin of the stupid things I made till what I reached. Oh, you will check it. Okay, darling. I like the cloud, because you don't in the picture you don't see a lot of your sky. But what you see on your sky will see also through the trees, because this tree, there are only branches at the top with a little bit of leaves, and in here behind the water mill there are light greens, dark greens. You see a lot of branches, and there is also a little bit of red in that painting. My hubby is yelling at the telly. because his football club is not doing the right thing, I think. They are playing stupid, he says. So I always have to laugh when he is watching football. So I said to him, when you are watching football, I'm going to paint. I don't like football. Do you all like football? No. The sky in the picture. When you go to my Facebook page, Diane, you can see my sky has already more color than the original. The original is a little bit of light gray and white. That's the only thing what's in the sky, because the trees in front of us in this picture, in this reference photo, is more colorful than the sky. The sky is only a little bit of gray, and most of it is white. But I wanted to give the sky more color. And because, yes, you get your trees in front of it, but between the branches of the trees, I want a different kind of colors. So that is why I put more color in my sky than in the reference. And it is, when I put the picture, when I make a photo and I put it on, because I think now it's also because of my light. Like when I put my light the other way, now you can see it. You can see more if I put him like this, you can see more depth in my sky. And if you see the reference photo, the sky is mostly white, and I don't want that. Oh, the American football, yes. No, my hubby likes football. I'm not. Sometimes then there is nothing else on the telly and I don't go painting, then I will sit with him. And then I hear him yelling, don't do that, you have to do that. Then I said to him, why you don't play? So sometimes he has to laugh when I say that to him. Now I want to let my sky dry. So I want to put you down to my water mill, that I can put the first layer of my water mill. And I has the same filbert that I use. Only this is a smaller one. This is a number 2. I have a number 2, and I have also this is the filbert, and this is the round one, and I use the filbert 2, the round one and the filbert 2. So I put in a bit of my brown to block in my my house, my windmill house. And I put out some burnt sienna. This is a normal sienna. And over here I have a burnt sienna. And go down. Yes. And I'm happy with my wet palette from Amazon. So my paint stays wet for, I think, 7-8 days. I had this wet palette, and it's with a sealed lid. So your paint stays wet, and I put in a little bit of a yellow ochre. Oh, paint on my trousers. I need a new baby wipe. I have a leather trousers, so I'm happy. I can wipe it off. The Masteron Stay Wet Palette. I don't know the name of this. And Mielo. It's from Amazon. Because here in the Netherlands, you have such a little places where you can buy art. Only in the big city of Rotterdam you can buy art supplies. But that store, it's so expensive. So the most of the things that I buy from Amazon. Okay, you have to wait a little bit, but it is more doable for your budget. And sometimes you have to consider what you want. I need a little bit of, I need some gray. No, this is a cloud gray. I have him here. This is because the big cans I have from Amsterdam, I have also some tubes. This is a natural gray because the roof of the building is gray. You will see a little bit of lightness later on, but for now I will blocking in my roof, my building, my windmill, of my watermill. Yes, I like them, Diana. They are so comfortable to wear. And sometimes they say, you wear 62. You have a leather trousers. So what? It's my body. And I want to wear what I want to wear. And not what all the people wear, because I don't feel old. but they are so nice. And I have them in different colors, in navy green, brown, red, black. And after my, I had a gastric bypass 6 years ago to lose my weight, because my weight was 148 kilos, and my measures for my clothes were 4 times XL, so that was a very, very big. And now I have small or XS, dus extra small, depends on where the clothes been made. And my weight is now 65 kilos. So now that are things that I can wear, but I never could wear. Yes, XS, yes. A little girl's measure. My hubby says to me, sometimes I can't find you in the bed. You are so small. And you can see on my Facebook, there is a picture of me when I'm sitting in my wheelchair. And I weighed 148 kilos. So, and if you see me now, you will say, that can be you. A lot of old people that didn't see me in those 6 years, they pass me and they don't even say goodbye because they don't know it's me. Yes, that's really fun, Diana. And a few months ago, I there was an old friend of mine, and I saw her in some kinds of a shop where you can buy plants and all those things, and I said to her, "Hi." And she looked at me and she thought, who is that? And because of my talking, my voice, that is why she recognized me. Otherwise, she didn't recognize me, and she passed by me and didn't say hello. Oh, you said my name good. It's Josewina. But you pronounce it okay, Diane. And got my last name. My last name is, for the people who speak English, is my last name is very difficult. Also, Ian Harris, the Kent, I know him now for 2 years, and he don't pronounce it, but that is pathuis. But Gosewina, it's okay. I have to look at my picture. This part, because the light is coming this way, this part is darker. Like that. Because the roof is also a little bit in the front of your house. Now you do it correctly. And I know when you say that name, it's a name that's not used so many times, also here in the Netherlands. It's not a common name. My father gave me this name, but my father was a sailor, so he came everywhere. So I think he picked it up somewhere in the planet. And so here in the Netherlands, it is also not a very common name. So it's a little bit of a special name. What I want to do now, I want to in the front of this house, the wood is horizontal. So now what I'm gonna do, I put in one color, so only to block in. Where the wood will be. And it's only one color now, because it will be all wooden. Like this wooden pallet. Dit bericht is ingehouden voor beoordeling. Ah, why? Why they left it in for judgment on this Tuesday, 4th, 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Yes, 10 p.m. your time. Can you come to my live stream? It's going to be a birthday painting giveaway stream for Grayscale Painting. Yes, of course I will be there. Why I have to accept that message that you give? There's nothing wrong with that. With that message, Dus dat is een dinsdag om 10 o'clock. Okay. Oh, he is going to paint. Ah, yes. I love Anthony. He is a great friend. And he is a great person, Diane. And that's on, it's on YouTube, Diana, because I get always when you are live on YouTube, I put out a recommendation to give me a notification of the bell that when you are live, I get a notification of YouTube. Yes, on your YouTube channel. Okay. Yes, I will be there. I always try to be better with all my friends, but sometimes that's the same with Ian Harris. When he is live in Perth, over here, it is 3 o'clock in the night, so then I'm sleeping. Because you had so much time difference. And I always want to try to be with everyone, also with Chrissy. I want to try to be with her. But this last Thursday, nay, Tuesday, when she was live, my internet didn't work, so I couldn't be with her life, but I always looked it back. Oh, thank you. Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome, love. Yesterday, Will, my husband is was going to bed. And I said to, he said, is Ian ready with this painting? I said, yeah. I said, yes, he is ready, but we are still talking. He said, you can go to bed. He said, I come later. And two, at the last time, we were only with three of, no, four of us. That was the bulldog, you, Ian, and me, because I saw that on YouTube that there were only three people. But it was fun. But what I meant yesterday, that polka trash, that's a type of tattooing also. It's a special type of putting tattoos by people, and they called it polka trash. You have to look it up on Google, and it is very beautiful. Yeah, she only live streams on Thursday. Because she had a lot of painting to do for people, and she is not allowed to do that on the live streams or something like that. And only when the painting is by by the people that who wanted to paint, she can only put it on a short version on YouTube. So she had a lot of commissions to do. And the last painting that I did from the horses, there is somebody that wants to buy it for the granddaughter, because her granddaughter is all in love with horses. She drives horses also. I did that also. A long, long, long time ago, but I did it. I had a black horse. Yes, it's very good for her. And all the paintings that I put in the video, Ian watched it back when you told him yesterday. Ian watched them back, and because I told Ian I want to put in the art that I make over those years, and so that is why I ask you for tell Ian that I put it on, because he was curious what I made over those years and how I was grow in my art. And that is why I put on like we did yesterday, the paintings like Ian did, like a challenge. And my challenge is to go to Pixabay and pick out some pictures, different pictures. There's not only landscapes, but also animals or like this. And the people could vote on that, what to paint first. And the first one was were the horses that I have to paint. And I always give it the paintings my own. Yeah. How do you say that? My own inspiration, like this, like the clouds. And if you go to my Facebook and you see the vote, there you see this picture of the water mill. And in here, it's all dry. There is no water in it, but I want to put water in it. I want to put some water around that wheel of the windmill, of the water mill. And my clouds are different. I think my my trees are different. Yes, you can make a poll on you can only make a poll on someone on a group site. I can't make a poll on my own site. But I put 4 or 5 pictures in my on my Facebook, what I downloaded from Pixabay, and the people can tell me under it. And I put on the picture, picture 1, picture 2, and the people can vote on it what they want that I paint. So I get 15 votes on the horses, and I get 13 for this painting. And after this painting, I have to make a koala bear. And the next one is just the third one is the koala. The fourth one is a landscape. And the last one is yes, it's a metal bridge between two brick towers with trees, and over here are trees and a beautiful sky. Thus, that is the last one that people want me to paint. So, and for me, it's a challenge for what I can or I can't. Yeah, Ian Harris is a different one as Ian Jackson. I know. Ian Jackson is a water paint color. And Ian Harris, he is a great friend of me too. And we talk a lot about on the telephone with each other. And he is an acrylic painting. And you can see on my video, my photo video, what I put on YouTube. You can see there some paintings that I make that are from Ian Harris. And there is one painting, because I don't want to copy the paintings. I don't want to make the same. That's the same with the paintings from Anthony from Grayscale. I always put something from my own in it, and I painted some paintings from Ian Harris, and I put my own stamp on it. So you can see it's the theme of the paintings of Ian Harris, but it's not the same. Hi, schat.
Hi.
Diana is here. Diana with the bow in hair. Diana with the bow in the hair.
Ja,
de strikkie in de haar.
Hey,
dit is
mooi.
Ja, dat is deze. Dat is dit. Dat is eigenlijk de schets voor dit. Kijk, en als je hier kijkt, deze lucht, ja, zie je het? Dat is anders van kleur als mijn lucht. Dat is veel te licht, alleen maar grijs en wit. But I learned a lot from Ian Harris, that's for sure. I learned from his channel some techniques for your bushes, for your trees, and that kind of things. Because I had the art class on Facebook from a teacher over here in the Netherlands, But she only did faces, and you will see that on my YouTube channel, on the video what I posted yesterday. She only did woman faces, and she didn't do landscapes or that kind of things. And I want to do something different. So, and 1 year ago, I was watching some videos on YouTube, and then I came by Ian, and I saw some of his videos, and I liked it. So that is why I pushed myself to do this. Oh, nice dinner. Oh, I get hungry, Diana. Oh, you always get early to dinner. Oh, no, over here it's now 48 minutes past 8 o'clock in the evening. So I had my dinner a long time ago. And now I'm hungry already. So I only want to put in the wood of the watermill, and then it can dry. And Monday afternoon, Amsterdam time. Thus you have to look at your world clock. Amsterdam time about 1 o'clock. I'll come back and I paint some more, Diana. And on Thursday, I will be with you. Have a nice dinner, darling, and I see you on Thursday. Love you. I'll put in another layer of that burnt sienna. So when I get on Monday, I get over it. The surface is more smooth. And you all see now that I put hairspray over my graphite pencil when I'm painting, and my arms is going over my my graphite pencil. It don't matter, because it will stay on. Because the graphite is sealed. From the hairspray. And these brushes, they are very beautiful. To paint with. These filberts. They are very, very smooth. So I love it. So that's a nice coat. So I can nicely, on Monday, I can nicely paint over it. And also the grains of the canvas are filled. With acrylic paint now. This is the back of the house. And it will go, the house will go further, but the railing, the secureness of the railing is another color. So I'm gonna try to put in the part of the house. I have to clean it a little bit, because it's a little bit full, And this is a 2, and I also have a 1, if it is correct. Yes, a 1 filbert. So I use a 1 filbert, because that one is smaller. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 beams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is coming around there. This side of the door will be black. So this wall is more coming down. Over here it's also coming down, and it is coming to the corner of the house. Like that, and I can use this filbert on Monday to get the slates on the roof and the planks of the. House. Hello, Luna. Good evening. Ah, thank you. Yes, the sky is different than the reference photo. But I always give my own twist on the reference photos, because I don't want to copy my references. So my sky is different, and I think also my trees will be different than the reference. And in the reference photo in here, there are only I have to look. It's a water mill, but in here, in the reference, there are some, over here, there are some rocks with plants. And in here, there is a bush. And on here, on the bottom side of the painting, there are only rocks with some leaves. And it's a dry windmill. Of a dry watermill, but what I want to do, I don't want all the rocks in here. I want some rocks behind this brick wall, and in here, this is like a bridge, a little bridge from the watermill, and in here it will be a little bit dark because. The bridge is hanging over the water normally, and normally there is water in it. But what I want to do, I want to put some dripping water from this wheel, this water wheel, into this water and splashing around. So I give it my own. Yes, my own interpretation of what I want, and not exactly the reference. And so has everybody his own view on a painting. I only hear, I need a little bit of my gray, because the inside of the door become later on, he become dark. Because there is an opening, there is on the painting, there is no door in it. So what I want to do is where the fence is in this painting and where the door is, I'm coloring it in. I coloring in also a little bit of those windows. And on Monday, I will refine that further. For now, it's only blocking in. Where everything is going. Here at the top, I have to look out because the sky painting is still wet. Because of the retarder, and that will be wet for a little while. In the top windows, there are more wood in it. And in the glass that it is all black, but for now I painted it this color. So I know where everything is setting, and I have to look. I can't see it very clear, but in the picture. In here, there's a little. Yes, it's a little window in the door. Because sometimes in the door you have a little window, and that's on that side. And in here, I have to pull my picture a little bit up. In here, this will be a little bit darker, like that. So I think I'll, I'm now almost 2 hours on, and the clouds have to dry first before I can put in all the different kinds of trees. And also my house. The first layer of my house had to dry before I get all the lines and the different colors of the wood. It's a wooden watermill, so I have to put that on, but my first coat has to dry before I can put that on. And my sky has to dry because it's still wet and sticky, and when I paint it on it now, I destroy my sky, and I don't want that. So for now, one moment, I have to watering my wet palette. So I can use my paint on Monday. So a Monday on 1300 hour Amsterdam time. 1300 p.m. Amsterdam time. I'm coming back, and then we go further with watermill. Then I gonna put in my trees before I go further on the wooden watermill. And I hope to see you then. And thank you for being here. And please give me the thumbs up if you like it. And I hope to see you on Monday. And have a nice weekend, everybody. And a great evening or a day or what else. And love you all. And I see you on Monday, and thank you for being here.